What's up, LG gang? Today it is about 8. Babe, what time is it? 8:23. I woke up this morning and I wanted to share this with y'all. I woke up this morning not feeling well, and maybe this is TMI, but y'all like family. So I woke up this morning like dry heaving and having like diarrhea, and my whole like digestive tract is like feeling sour. The muscles are sore. I don't know what's going on. I've always had trouble with, and y'all, I'm sorry if I keep like going in and out, but I can't even think straight when this is like the worst pain. But, I've always had trouble with my digestive tract, like my gastro area, not being able to have like a regular bowel movement and stuff, just like on my own, like most people. And sometimes Mike gets on my nerves because he goes like clockwork. He doesn't need no help, you know. Me, I struggle with it. But I've been doing my research and stuff, and I've been seeing like other YouTubers do like the celery challenge. This is not a challenge for me. I am just going to, and sorry y'all, my bun is like flopping everywhere. But this is not a challenge for me. I'm really trying to find things to help me restore my digestive system and like make it a little bit more healthier. I don't really think that I eat bad. Like, I don't eat bad. People that I know eat worse than me and not have issues. But I know every human body is different. But I wanted to come to you guys to tell you guys this is what I'm doing. I put it in my little, they say 16 ounces in the morning. It's the PM, but my stomach is just like, ugh. So I'm going to try this. I convinced Mike to do it with me. At first he was like, no. And I'm like, come on, please, I'll just give you a little bit. Which I am going to give him just a tad, tiny, tiny bit. He's not going to have like a cup or nothing like that. Because his insides is good. Like, mine is just horrible. Anyway, let me quit rambling. But I have already chopped them up. They're in here. This is the, I think that's 10 or 16 ounce. Mike said 16 though. So I'm going to stick with 16. They say 16 ounces per serving. So tomorrow morning I'm going to do the same exact thing. I'm not going to cut them because they said the best results is if you cut them, then blend it, then immediately drink the whole thing. And they say to drink it on the empty stomach, but I went to do my research and you don't have to do it on empty stomach. It's kind of good to do it on empty stomach simply because early in the morning you drink the 16 ounces, wait 30 minutes before you drink a coffee or any meal at all. And they say that it helps kind of coat and gets the digestive system ready for all the meals you're about to eat, which makes sense. But I'm in pain, y'all, right now, and I'm just about to go blend this. So this is going to be, I'll do it. I'm going to do this like a pre-video, but then I'll do it 3 days in a row. And I'll film that. So guys, hopefully I'll be feeling better tomorrow when you guys see me. Tomorrow morning I'm gonna be looking toe up from the flow up, but that's okay. But guys, this is a pre-video of, I wouldn't say rating, my testimonial, I guess, for the celery juice. I don't know. I'm kind of nervous though. That's why I'll say not making, but encouraging daddy to do it with me. So we'll be back, guys. So as far as what I'm bringing to the table, I bring me. Get mine, bout mine, go hard, looking for another like me. What's up? I bring me. Whose love is the tightest, whose kiss is the nicest. Me. Whose touch is the rightest. Me. Bad bitch, that's me. That bitch, that's me. Game bitch, that's me. Lame bitch. What you get is what you see, and I bring. Okay, guys. I asked Mike, I was like, hey, are you ready? Come on, are you ready? He goes, yeah. And I go, what are you doing? He goes, I'm pooping. I'm like, see, he has no problem having a bowel movement. And I'm about to make this man, he loved me so much, I'm about to make this man eat some, drink some celery juice with me. And he's pooping now. I need to poop. bed with, don't you?
Yeah, unfortunately.
All right, guys, we are back. He's such a good hubby. I love him so much. Although he sometimes be thinking that I be doing him wrong.
Love me on days. Today just happened to be one of the days.
Like when I'm sick, I'd be really needing him. I just be like,
that's when she loved me.
Aw. I love you every day. But, no, I need to stop saying but. However, we got our, put yours up, babe. We got our drinks. It's a little bit thick. I need a juicer. I need to invest in a juicer, but it's a little bit thick, but it's okay. Because down at the bottom, no, you're not supposed to put water in it.
Should put a little bit of water.
No. It's like a smoothie. I'm
trying to tell you this ain't going to taste right.
Well, whether.
No, I mean like. It
I'm going to drink mine.
It might not be good for you to drink that straight like that.
I've seen it before, I think. But I'm going to do it anyway. All you're going to do is just poop it out probably anyway. Okay, so, babe, you got to... And this is the first expressions because we have not seen his little. You got to drink it all, babe. Okay? I have to drink all this. I told you, he don't have no problem pooping, y'all. I'm so nervous.
And while she's talking about his noise, she the one that ain't going to drink the whole
No, thing. I am. I will drink the whole thing. It might take me a little bit, but I have to drink it. But then, no, then I am, let me put this on here too. They say after you drink this, you can't eat or drink anything else for 30 minutes. So I'm going to do that tonight for sure. And then I'm going to redo it in the morning. And they say the more you drink it, and this is what scares me. They say the more you drink it, the more... You get used to the taste. So, I don't know. I don't really eat cucumber unless it's, like, sliced and diced into something, maybe, and I'm not sure. But I just don't just eat it like that. But, okay, here we go. They want to see you, babe.
Oh, Lord. Now you want them to see me.
You like being on my channel sometimes. Okay, here we go, guys. Here we go. Oh, my God. Here we go.
Smells like fucking cellar. There's nothing coming up. Some peanut butter.
Oh my God. I need a juicer too because I don't know.
It's got no flavor.
It's a cucumber. It's not a cucumber, but it's a.
I'm about to eat another drink about this. I'm not a celery fan like that.
It just got me back here.
Fucking nasty.
Oh, my thing is. It just got me in the back, y'all. They say if you put the straw back there, you can just drink it.
And they say if you hold your nose, you won't taste it. Yeah, I've heard all of them. This is why I don't do health shit. Or they're nasty as fuck.
You can't drink no more?
That's what make me throw.
Babe, we need to buy a juicer. Because it's supposed to be juice, not thick.
That's why I said you're supposed to add some to it. Because you shouldn't taste it. Like
guys, I'm going to go. I'm going to buy a juicer because I don't. It's not supposed to be like this thick. Look. Yeah, I'm going to buy a juicer to drain all like the stuff out. And I will definitely get back with you guys on this. This is just like a... That's why I said this was a pre-thing. The taste actually... Like I hear a lot of people say, it's not horrible. But the reason why it's a little bit more on the bad side now is because I use my bullet and it's a blender, not a juicer. And it kind of made it like a smoothie, which it's just thick going down and it's nasty. But I drank... Not half, but like a quarter of it. Well, a little bit over a quarter of it. But I'm not going to drink any more of that because that's just freaking nasty. And the texture's gross. But I'm going to invest in a juicer. I think it's like $20 at Walmart or something. So I am going to get one and really do this because I really, really, really need to restore my digestive system. And yeah. And that is the one of the good ways. So guys, this is just the pre- Our real reactions to it. Mike hated it. What, babe? What? He said it's about to make him throw up. Me, it's not gonna make me throw up. I'm fine. I just need to get the taste out of my mouth. Probably with some water or something like that, because I'm not doing no sodas. I haven't even drank sodas in a while. But anyway, if you like videos like this, like, comment, and subscribe, guys. I'm about to just take care of myself, relax, and then just lay it down, put a heating pad probably on my back and stuff like that. Mike's gonna take care of me. So like, comment, and subscribe, guys. Like I always say, peace out. And I will see you guys probably tomorrow when I invest in a juicer. I'll probably end up doing my 1, 2, 3 day Friday, Saturday, and Sunday because I'm off Friday. So I'll probably purchase one Friday. But yeah. So I'll see you on Friday, I guess. On day one of my celery juice, not my celery smoothie. So peace out, guys.